This is our plant called Aurelia. And these stems are just coming off. They start out with a very hairy kind of stem, turning red. It's jointed, hollow. You can see some of the old stems from last year that have dried up. There it is, just the first leaves of Aurelia. I'm sitting with this plant in the little deer house. It's growing with some of the Smilacina racemosa, the feathery false Solomon seal. And down a little lower, we have some of our thornless berry. Thornless raspberry, which has some beautiful flowers right now. It's creekside, and it is an amazing plant to sit with. Find out what it's saying to you. Nibble on some of the leaves. Find out what it's doing here and find out how it can help you and what it feels like to be Aurelia growing here in the cliff. It likes the thick rocks. And it has a very strong taste. Has a very aromatic taste to it, and you can kind of feel it in your lungs, feel it in your breathing, feel its energizing, harmonizing effects, and learn these plants, work with them, and Aurelia growing in the deer house.